Hello, my name is Niharika and I'm a student of IBS Business School Hyderabad pursuing my MBA in marketing. Today I'm going to talk about my experience of case-based study. The case study method is a key component of the academic program at all the IBS campuses. Since I'm a marketing student, I would like to say that courses like branding, service marketing, sales and distributions are primarily taught through case studies. And faculties facilitate the discussions in the class, which helps students a lot to relate all the concepts that they are studying in that particular lecture. On a whole, I would like to give credits to my faculty who actually helped me build my interest in the subject, and I was able to relate all the concepts that were there in the book with the cases that we were reading on everyday basis. Like every week we had two classes and there was one case that was discussed every time, every week. And when it came to placements, I would say it really helped a lot of students because a lot of companies were coming in with the concept of case study research, and one of their rounds was to analyze the case that we're bringing in. And a lot of students were able to do it just because we have this habit of, you know, studying every day these cases in different subjects. So whichever the subject it was, be it finance, be it marketing or human resource, we were able to analyze it better because we were in the habit of this. In the end, I would say that IBS really helped me become a better manager for tomorrow. Thank you.